Well, here's a good one. A couple of glasses a night of wine shortens your life by 2 years. So we've been told for all this time that the ingredients of wine, good for you, extend your life. Now we find out that actually 2 glasses of wine a night shortens your life by 2 years.
Is this red and white wine or is this just all wine?
Just wine, but actually when you look closely into it, behind the headlines, the research, the 2 glasses of wine, they're talking about 2 large glasses of wine, that's 4 units. The guidelines in the UK are 2 units per day.
But you only lose 2 years off the back end of your life.
But see, that's the important.
I'm just working it out because I'm thinking, if I'm 89, you know, I can do with 87. That's fine if I had, you know, if I had my wine, you know, early on.
So
keep that in mind. If you're having more than 4.5 bottles per week,
right,
you're reducing your life by 5 years.
Yes. So the impact on your health everywhere else if you're drinking that amount a week.
Yeah, absolutely. But I like the point that Phillips brought up. You know, because I mean, I see people at the end of their life as a GP, and of course some of them are in a terrible state. Mm. They're in a nursing home, they've had a stroke, they're incontinent. Do you want to increase those years of life? I'm not, you know, saying you should do, but people's arguments are just like this.
Yeah.
You know,
I mean, there is a very serious side to this, although I do find it, I'm afraid, terribly confusing, because every week there's something different.
Oh, yeah.
One day you're told it's healthy, you should have your glass of wine or two.
Oh.
I mean, I don't know how the French managed to live.
There are health benefits. I mean, drinking wine regularly reduces your risk of non-fatal heart attacks.
There you go. But
increases your risk of strokes. Basically, look, if you're following the guidelines of 14 units per week for men and women, it's the same, that's 2 small glasses of wine.